Alright, here goes the last cold start before I get the mid muffler delete.
It's got some noise coming out.
Alright. It's going to be the first cold start after having the mid mufflers cut. I've been waiting all day to get home. It's raining and stuff right now. I'm dirty. I ain't had a shower yet, but I've been waiting all day to get home to hit this cold start. So we're about to fire it up and see how it sounds. And it's, the temperature's a little lower today too, so it ought to be good. And I'm gonna go ahead and give it a couple revs too, so y'all hang tight, here we go.
All right, man. Y'all let me know down in the comment section what you think about it. I should have a comparison up and of what it sounded like before the delete and now with the delete on a cold start. And hopefully it's not too junk sounding. I think it sounds all right. I'm going to ride with it for a little while. If I don't like it, I'll probably go with that Flowmaster FX under there. I'll delete the resonators, put the Flowmasters on. But I know I'm going to go back in and get the powder coated, the black powder coated tips put on. So I might do it then if I don't like this now. But the way it's sounding right now, I'm okay with it. It sounds way more aggressive than it did. And like I said, I ain't had no shower or nothing. I just wanted to go ahead and get that cold start and before the sunlight went away. But hopefully y'all were satisfied with it and y'all liked it. And maybe this gave you some kind of vibe that you might want to do with your RT, your 5.7. But I can tell you this, it's way different than what it was when I did the mid-muffler delete on the V6, the GT. If y'all haven't seen that video, it's a little bit of an older video. Go check it out. But until next time, man, y'all keep it real. Y'all stay easy. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if this is your first time coming through. And I'll see you next time. Peace.